It's true.
Charles I didn't want a Catholic wedding in a foreign country, so he got the Duke de Chevreuse to stand in for him. In fact, thanks to King Charles, there were lots of crazy goings-on in church in the Stuart era.
It's true.
Charles I didn't want a Catholic wedding in a foreign country, so he got the Duke de Chevreuse to stand in for him. In fact, thanks to King Charles, there were lots of crazy goings-on in church in the Stuart era.